स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व क्वेश्चन नंबर 17 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज नंबर 5.2. इन दिस क्वेश्चन वी हैव आस्क्ड दैट फाइंड द 20th टर्म फ्रॉम द लास्ट टर्म, दैट इज nth टर्म फ्रॉम द एंड, ओके, ऑफ द एपी. दिस ए इज इक्वल टू 3 एंड 8 13 अप टू 253. दैट मीन्स वी हैव गिवन हियर ए इज इक्वल टू 3, D is equal to 8 minus 3 is equal to 5, L is equal to last term, that is 253. Last term is given 253. We have discussed at the starting of this exercise that nth term from the end is equal to, so 20th or n is equal to 20. Therefore, 20th term from the end is equal to L minus N minus 1 D. It is L minus N minus 1 D. So L is 253 minus N minus 1, that is 20 minus 1 into D, this is 5. So 253 minus 195 is 95. Okay, so here 38, and so 158 is the 20th term from the end of this AP. Clear? Now we will do question number 18. The sum of the 4th and 8th terms of an AP is 24 and the sum of the 6th and 10th terms is 44. Find the first three terms of an AP. Whenever we have to find the terms of AP, that means we have to have A, that is first term, and D, that is common difference. For this we have given two situations. Let the first term and common difference be D. Okay. Then, according to question, fourth and eighth, that is A4 plus A8 is equal to 24. A4 plus A8 is equal to 24, that is A4 A plus 3D plus A plus 7D is equal to 24, that is 2A plus 7 plus 3, 10D is equal to 24, or dividing both sides by 2, we get A plus 5D is equal to 12 is our first equation. Similarly, we will do second situation. And sum of 6th and 10th term, A6 plus A10 is equal to 44. A6, that is A plus 5D plus A10, that means A plus 9D is equal to 44. A plus 8, 2A plus 14D is equal to 44. Again, all the terms can be divided by 2. So A plus 7D is equal to 22 is the second equation. Now we solve these two equations to get the value of A and D. Subtracting equation 2 from equation 1. Subtracting equation 2 from equation 1, that means we have to change all the signs of equation number 2, isn't it? A minus A cancel, 5D minus 7D, that is minus 2D is equal to 12 minus 22, that is minus 10, minus 10, minus minus cancel, D is equal to 10 upon 2, that is 5. Now we have D is equal to 5. Now put the value of D in any of these two equations. we will put the D in equation number 1. So, we will write from equation 1. A plus 5 into 5 is equal to 12. Clear? So, A plus 25 is equal to 12. So, A is equal to minus 13. 12 minus 25, that is minus 13. So, we have first term is minus 13 and the common difference is 5. So, the required AP is minus 13, then minus 13 plus 5, it is minus 8. Minus 8 plus 5 minus 3. We have to find the first three terms of the AP. So, first three terms, required terms are first term, second term, third term, that is minus 3, 13, minus 8 and minus 3. So, students, pause the video to be noted down.